ecstatic. This is definitely a big dream come true for me. This is my second year actually winning this award for Best Female Short, and couldn't be more excited to be here in Montreal with all the fans and the athletes. It's going to be a really good night, and yeah, thank you to my sponsors. It's the biggest thing, and my parents, my mom and my dad, who support me through it all. Love you guys.